can't believe this. Look at everything.
There were thousands of trucks that came down with us. This is all that's left. Some were towed, fined, even went to jail. This guy even trailered his truck. He said he wasn't allowed to drive. I just can't believe we're being treated like this because we're country. Never bringing squatter trucks to Florida ever again.